Peace everlasting, my dream. Upper California. Oh, that's the land for me. It lies between the mountains and Great Pacific Sea. The saints can be supported there and taste the sweets of liberty. In Upper California, oh, that's the land for me. Oh, that's the land for me. Oh, that's the land for me. We'll go and lift our standard. We'll go there and be free. We'll go to California and have our jubilee. A land that blooms with beauty rare. A land of life and liberty. With flocks and herds abounding, oh, that's the land for me. Oh, that's the land for me. Oh, that's the land for me. We'll burst off all our fetters and break the Gentile yoke. For long it has beset us, but now it shall be broke. No more shall Jacob bow the neck. Henceforth he shall be great and free. In Upper California, oh, that's the land for me. Oh, that's the land for me. Oh, that's the land for me. Yeah! California, oh, that's the land for me. Oh, that's the land for me.
Pleasures and count its many years, while we all sob sorrow with the poor, there's a song that will linger forever in our ears. Oh, hard times come again no more. 'Tis the song, the sigh of the silent, their pleading looks will say, oh, hard times come again no more. 'Tis the song, the sigh of the weary, hard times come again no more. Many days you have lingered around my cabin door. Oh, hard times come again no more. 'Tis a sigh that is wafted across the troubled wave, with a wail that is heard shore. 'Tis a dirge that is murmured around the lonely grave. Oh, hard times come again no more. 'Tis the song, the sigh of the weary. Hard times come again no more. Many days my cat.
'Twas a calm, still night, and the moon's pale light shone soft o'er hill and dale, when friends mute with grief stood around the deathbed of my poor lost Lily Dale. Oh, Lily, sweet Lily, dear Lily Dale. Now the wild rose blooms o'er her little green grave, 'neath the trees in the flowery vale. Her cheeks that once glowed with the rose tint of health, by the hand of disease had turned pale, and the death damp was on the pure white brow of my poor lost Lily Dale. Oh, Lily, sweet Lily, trees in the flowery vale. I go, she said, to the land of rest, and there my strength shall fail. I must tell you, lay poor Lily Dale. Oh, Lily, sweet Lily, dear Lily Dale. Now the wild rose blooms o'er her little green grave, 'neath the trees in the flowery the chestnut tree where the wild flowers grow, and the stream ripples forth through the vale, where the birds shall warble their songs in spring, there lay poor Lily Dale. Oh, Lily, sweet Lily, dear
Sam, he first sent out his army to destroy us. Says he, the Mormons we will rout, they shall no longer annoy us. The force he sent was competent to try and hang for treason. That is, I mean, it would have been. But don't you know the reason? There's great commotion in the East about the Mormon question. The problem is, to say the least, too much for their digestion. As they were going up the Platte, singing many a lusty ditty, saying, we'll do this and we'll do that when we get to Salt Lake City. And sure enough, when they got there, they made the Mormons stir, sir. That is, I mean, they would have done. But oh, they didn't get there. There's great commotion in the East about the Mormon question. The problem is, to say the least, too much for their digestion. When they got within 200 miles, the old boys, they were saying, it will be but a little while till the Mormons will be slain. We'll hang each man who has two wives, we've plenty of rope quite handy. That is, I mean, they would have had. But Smith burned on Sandy. There's great commotion in the East about the Mormon question. The problem is, to say the least, too much for their digestion. Tales saying Mormons beat the devil. They ride uphill and over rocks as fast as on the level. And if perchance you shoot one down and surely think he's dead, sir, the first you know he's on his horse and pushing on ahead, sir. There's great commotion in the East about the Mormon question. The problem is, to say the least, too much for their digestion. But on Hem's Fork they camped a while, saying, wait a little longer till Johnson and his crew come up and make us a little stronger. Then we'll go on, take Brigham Young and Heber, his companion. That is, I mean, they would have done. But for fear of Echo Canyon, there's great commotion in the East about the Mormon question. The problem is, to say the least, too much for their digestion. Sam, take my advice, you'd better stay at home, sir. You'll need your money and your men to defend your rights at home, sir. But if perchance you need some help, the Mormons will be kind, sir. They've helped you once and will again. That is, if they have a mind, sir. There's great commotion in the East about the Mormon question. The problem is, to say the least, too much for their digestion.